I'll tell you right now. Here's how you fix Gambit. Clip this, send this to Bungie. Here's how you fix Gambit. No more health gates. Completely get rid of them. Everyone hates them, okay? Increase the boss's health to compensate. No more healing on an invade kill. If you invade and you kill an entire team, they have a longer respawn timer. They're already not DPSing and your three guys are still DPSing. That's the advantage to invading. You don't need to get their boss back to full health, right? Like, if they got a huge chunk before you invaded, too bad! They're good in a Gambit! Like, that's too bad! Go in there, you can still delay them as long as you want. Maybe make it so that, you know, you have to kill the invader before they go back or something like that. If they kill all four, they can stay. I don't know, but like, nothing feels worse than like, you're almost there, you're so close, and one lucky Gjallarhorn, you're back to 100% health, and you have no ammo, and you have two more immune phases to go through. And you're like, well, like, I don't even want to play anymore.